There's nothing that's been more important or vital to me culturally, artistically, than The Color Purple. It is a solid base of spiritual and emotional power for me. Every woman and man who has been invisible, who has felt unseen and unvalued, this is their story.
Today, our teacher taught us about a place called Africa. Our mamas come from Queens over there. You know what that means? We, royalty.
The original film is one of the cornerstones of culture, certainly Black culture.
What if we put it back out into the world
and kind of paint our own version of it?
We want to connect with the younger generation.
Blitz is our incredible director.
He's putting a little modern twist to it, but still capturing the essence of what this film means.
It's a story of finding yourself and living it and going after it no matter what.
It's about sisterhood.
And redemption.
Where you get to see all these strong women shine and be who they're truly meant to be.
A lot of women.
You seem like trouble.
Now, I come here out of respect, but if there ain't nothing to get, that soul ain't nothing to get.
It's a human story, and that's what makes it ultimately great and enduring.
It's fun and joyful.
As we say in our community, it fills you up, so you leave feeling full.
And now, thankful for every day.
I feel so blessed to join the Color Purple family. It's just an incredible piece of art.
It's how filmmaking should be. Joy, excitement, Color Purple. Let's go.